Good afternoon. I'm Katrin Asaf. Thanks for joining us for Arkansas Today. Developing this afternoon, one person is dead after a homicide in Little Rock. It happened on McMath Drive. Police found a man dead inside a vacant building. Right now, they haven't said how that man died or if they have anyone in custody. This is the city's seventh homicide of the year.